Option. Offensive rebound, Olivia Thompson.
And South on the board. Loser will take on the winner of Sturt and the Rockets. Hunter knife pass for OT. Good finish.
Exactly right. Comes from a fantastic family as well.
Speaking of fantastic, what a move there by Thompson.
Fantastic finish. Coach Dickel not really wanting to respond to the banter this time round.
That helps there. Good work by Thompson. 12-point lead for the Tigers.
Left here.
Thompson takes it to the hoop.
Strong
OT.
Finish.
What a finish.
At the moment, no, 13 points and Tash Murray was 16. It's starting to add up a little bit here. Oh, nice strong finish there by Spencer. Strong offensive rebound. Great.
That
finish.
Was unbelievable, wasn't it? Those second efforts.
And South flying back at it again. Thompson. That's great butter for them.
It's under 2 minutes to go in the third. It's a 10-point lead. The home side Tigers.
Hunter for three. It's a long way down to him.
Speaking of Thompson, there she goes again. Yeah. Up to 20 points now. Lethal scorers in the game.
That was just set up in trance. I thought she was probably going to go for a little hessian drive and back against court with a hand in the cookie jar here. Thompson goes to the foul line.
Field goal 47% for Tigers as well. That's really good going into the last quarter, isn't it? Hunter for the triple, yes! Thompson inside to Spencer. Cuts it to 13.